Hello friends, exercise 2.2. Now question number 4. We have done 1, 2 and 3 previously. Question is like that, 4u square plus 8u. Mind well, here there is no constant. If you compare with ax square plus bx plus c, right, equal to 0, there is no constant. A is 4, b is 8, but there is no c. Now, how can you factorize this one? So first of all, thumb rule of factorization, we have to take common. 4u is common, so what will be there? U plus 2, that is equal to 0. Now we have to consider this, don't neglect this. 4u equal to 0 and u plus 2 also equal to 0. That means one of the root is 0. Root 0 be accepted. And another root, u equal to plus 2 becomes minus 2, so minus 2. So there are two roots. Now alpha plus beta, 0 plus minus 2, that is minus 2. And minus b upon a, what is your minus b? B is 8. And what is a? That is 4. So you are having minus 2. You can see minus 8 by 4, that is minus 2. That's how we have verified the sum of the root. Now product of the root, alpha beta, 0 into minus 2, 0 multiplied by anything, always 0. And c upon a, take what formula hai, product of the root ki? What is c? Okay, c is 0, you can see. What is a? Okay, 4. 0 upon anything, answer 0. That's how this sum is also, right, completed. Now question number 5, look at this, question 5 dekhte hain.